What will the city of tomorrow look like?
How are we dealing with climate change issues?
What will tomorrow's traffic look like?
How do we use the limited space we have?
Spatial planning is an interdisciplinary field of research and practice concerned with the sustainable design of livable cities and regions based on resource-efficient and demand-driven land use.
Half a century after its foundation, the School of Spatial Planning at TU Dortmund University is one of the leading planning research institutions in Europe.
For instance, here at Phoenix Lake, we are investigating the social and spatial impacts of a large-scale urban development project. On a former brownfield site, a whole new urban district has been developed.
Children are now 3 times more likely to be driven to school compared to 20 years ago.
We research how children travel and why. We aim to understand how we can encourage parents to let their children travel to school differently.
Processes of urban change can take place very differently in the regions of the world. We investigate the urbanization from an international comparative perspective and ask how urban growth can be organized in a more environmentally friendly way. A close cooperation with other disciplines such as urban remote sensing is of special importance here.
This is only a small part of the research questions addressed here at the faculty. Together with partners from Germany and abroad, we carry out third-party funded projects worth more than 3 million euros a year. For instance, in the EU Research Framework Programme Horizon Europe or in the competence field Metropolitan Research of the University Alliance Ruhr.
The Dortmund Conference has meanwhile developed to an outstanding event in spatial planning research, not only in Germany, but also in Europe and increasingly globally.
Our 19 professors offer unparalleled diversity and breadth of topics, so interdisciplinarity is actively practiced among the faculty, not only in research, but also in teaching.
Realistic project and designs are a central part of our studies here. They take place in project groups, but also on-site, and it already starts in the bachelor's program.
Interdisciplinary connectivity certainly is a key competence for future spatial planners. Our bachelor students learn this competence in basic courses on social science, on the law and on economics, and deepen their knowledge together in design studios and projects.
In the master program, you can get deeper qualification, and if you like, can choose an individual specialization. You can do it in German or partially or entirely in English.
The master program Spring is designed for international students. In 2 years, one at TU Dortmund and one at our international partner universities, students focus on urban and regional planning in the global south.
After completing the master's degree, you can apply for a PhD and work on a research project with practical relevance. Implementing your PhD into a research project can set a clear structure with fixed deadlines, which helps to stay on track doing your own research.
Graduates can be found in many areas of the public and private planning industry. Spatial planners are needed everywhere because we help creating the future.
Spatial planning works on the major challenges of our times: climate change, demographic change, new forms of mobility, energy transition, social cohesion in the digital age, to name just a few. Planners face major, but at the same time, highly exciting tasks.